everything heating up nicely, is it, eh?
Should be ready to serve in a few minutes.
I wasn't talking about the food.
Doug told me I'd have to watch you. You both ready for refills?
Sweetie, I'll have anything that's going.
Yeah, thanks.
Listen, mate. I bet you're not that hungry, really, eh? I mean, why don't you take a stroll and give me and the little lady a chance?
Well, I don't see that I really can, Freddie. I think it'll look a bit funny.
Oh, come on. Who's going to complain? I'm not. And believe me, she's not. Did you see the way she was looking at me in the kitchen, eh? Woo-hoo-hoo.
Well, if you really want to know, she's a friend of mine.
Well, in that case, you'll want to see her have a good time, won't you? Eh?
She's not that kind of girl, Freddie. She's just being polite.
Polite? Oh, sure. I know her sort of polite. I'll tell you what, you give me 10 minutes with her, and she'll be saying, thank you very much, Mr. Clark. That was lovely.
Stand up.
What?
You heard. Just stand up.
Why? I mean, you're the one that's going, mate. Oh, listen, little Dougie here was saying that he can't stay.
Oh?
Yes, he can. Just take her out of
here. Here. No one shoves me around.
Doug!
Now you are going to be very sorry you did that, mate. Really sorry.
No, I don't think so.
Now go on, love. Tell him. Just so as he knows. Tell him you want him out of here. So that you can find out what a real man's like.
Come on.
Hey, get your hands off me, son. You're going to be sorry you did this. Listen, you can forget any business dealings we have, right?